sorry, great, now that I have your attention, we'd like to point out the safety features on our Boeing 737 MAX 8. There's a safety information card in that seat back or lid at your pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull that loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle, position your seatbelt tight and low across your pretty little hips, kind of how our pilots wear their hot pink Speedos and wear it any time you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits on board today, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor will lead you to those exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest underneath your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container. Remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down that red tab to inflate the vest, or you can manually inflate it by blowing to the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that'll turn on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant, and flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We're now walking around one final time, just making sure that those seat belts are fastened, your seat backs and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, all your carry-on items are completely underneath that seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving that area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board today, including in lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume any alcohol that you have brought with you on board this flight or to charge electronic cigarettes. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Ladies and gentlemen, if we were anticipating a loss of cabin pressure on today's flight, we certainly wouldn't come to work today. However, if needed, 4 oxygen masks will fall from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, go ahead and pull down that mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing that mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone requiring special assistance, put on your mask first. Please remove any facial coverings before donning an oxygen mask. Well, guys, that's the do's and don'ts of our flight today. Do the do's, don't do the don'ts. We truly are happy you chose to fly with us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your lack of attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 2-hour and 44-minute flight to Austin, Texas. Welcome aboard. Wide open as soon as we get going, it'll cool down. clear for takeoff. Enjoy your flight. For takeoff today, guys. If you guys would like additional light, there's a button with the picture of a light bulb on it, and that'll activate your reading light.